Hey there, everybody, and Merry Christmas. Pastor Jack Swanson here, and this is Wiki. Wiki is our church dog, and as you might know, I'm the pastor of Union Congregational Church. We're located in the corner of Beach Street and Rosson Road in Wollaston. I had a thought of turning Wiki here into a reindeer, like for Max on The Grinch. What do you think, Mark? Is going to work there with the dog? No, I don't think so. But does he look cute there? Anyway. Well, I don't think he'll be a reindeer this Christmas. Wiki is a parish dog. He is a Chihuahua. He's purebred. He is 13 years old, and he is, to me, he's just an example of just unconditional love. He's just all love all the time, and he's sort of my sanity. Well, anyway, I'm doing this spot because this Saturday evening is Christmas Eve, and Christmas can be a really positive time for people. It can also be sort of a stressful time, sad time for many. Well, I would like you to come and worship with us this Christmas Eve, December 24th, obviously. We have two services at the church, 7:30 p.m. and 11:30 p.m. The 7:30 p.m. service, that's the big service. That's where we sing all the traditional Christmas carols, O Come All You Faithful, Silent Night, and it's a candlelit service. The 11:30 service, that's more intimate. That's just a little communion service. We gather around the Lord's table. In between the services, we have a great reception. I don't want anyone out there to be alone this Christmas Eve. So please, if you have no place else to go, come down and worship with us this Christmas Eve. Jesus, it's not a cliche, it's true. Jesus is the reason for the season. We love the Lord Jesus Christ. We love you. I sure hope to come and worship with us this Christmas Eve. 7:30 p.m. service of Lesson and Carols. Holy Communion service at 11:30. Oh, and I am doing church on Christmas Day. Regular Sunday service Christmas Day will be at 10 a.m. God love you. Have a great day. And isn't this a great dog? God love you. Merry Christmas.